I'm Brian. You probably know someone who's had a heart attack, COPD, or a heart bypass operation. You might even know someone who's had a heart transplant, lung cancer, or part of their lung removed. But what about someone who's had all six? Now you do. My tip is, if smoking doesn't get you one way, it'll get you another.
You can quit. For free help, visit cdc.gov/tips.